Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization works to move Purdue University's innovations to the public. One innovation is SafePace. Created by Purdue students, this simple, low-cost tool reassures doctors and patients that the leads in pacemakers and other implantable medical devices are securely fixed in the right location. Every year, thousands of Americans get a pacemaker, which normalizes heart rates using electrical signals so those with abnormal or irregular heartbeats can enjoy productive, fulfilling lives. These signals run through wires called leads. If leads dislodge, it can cause malfunctions and endanger lives. With SafePace, doctors and patients can be more confident that leads will remain secure. Partly funded by a National Institutes of Health grant, SafePace could improve patient outcomes, reduce liability, and save millions in healthcare costs. SafePace came from a collaboration between mechanical engineering students Jason Lee and Joseph Pelletier and biomedical engineering students Johnny Zhang and Elizabeth Mercer.
During the summer of 2012, I had the opportunity to be a part of an NIH-funded clinical internship. My goal for the summer was to shadow a cardiologist who has implanted thousands of pacemakers for 17 plus years. I noticed that there was a potential for the pacemaker leads to get dislodged, and that's the project we took on for the following semester. Currently, the best way to infer the mechanical stability of pacemaker leads is with the use of electrical measurements, but a more direct way of measuring the mechanical stability of pacemaker leads is a gentle tug. And even if physicians perform this several times a day for several years, it's still a subjective method of determining the stability, and so that's what we want to standardize and improve upon. The SafePace is a standardized calibrated tool that we want to provide to physicians to increase their confidence while they're implanting the pacemaker lead and to standardize the gentle tug.
SafePace helps doctors more accurately determine lead stability in 30 seconds at no additional risk to the patient. After securing one end of a lead to the heart, the other end clamps to SafePace's bottom piece. That piece connects to another through an adjustable coupling mechanism. The surgeon then tugs on the top piece. If the pieces separate, the lead is sturdily implanted, as the force required to remove the lead exceeds the force holding the pieces together. If the pieces do not separate, the lead must be re-implanted and the SafePace test performed again.
During the design of SafePace, it was essential to us that we make it easy to use for cardiologists, as well as we wanted to make it adaptable to all current leads out on the market. We've gotten a lot of feedback from various cardiologists and suggestions on ways that we can improve the design of the device.
Millions struggle with irregular or abnormal heartbeats, and as more patients require pacemakers, improvements offered by SafePace become more important.
Typically, when you think of medical devices, you think of complex and expensive equipment, but SafePace is a simple and low-cost solution.
As testing and design refinements continue, the goal is that SafePace will become a standard part of pacemaker and implantable device kits created and sold by medical device companies.
The SafePace should become a standard tool and should be adopted by all cardiologists because it increases their confidence that the pacemaker lead will be implanted the first time, as well as it improves patient outcomes by ensuring that their first surgery will be successful and they won't have to go in for that second surgery.
Purdue University's patented technologies include new cancer treatments, alternative fuels, biomedical devices, agricultural innovations, and others that are available for licensing through the Office of Technology Commercialization. For more information, visit otc-prf.org/otc.